Hello, everybody, and welcome to the Daytona Shootout here for the Sportsbook NRL Cup Series. We are back here at Daytona. Drivers just got done qualifying a couple hours ago. So, 21 drivers have a shot at winning the Shootout. Non-points race is just for money, $1 million. Virtual dollars. So, the drivers in this race were picked at random. The game itself, I just changed the number to 21 instead of 42 drivers, or 41 drivers, and in order to have three just randomly put these drivers in a race. So, in a certain order. So the Shootout started on Nick Smith and Tim McDonald, two Chevy, two teams behind them. That's Josh Stang and Robert Pope, I guess so, right? Yeah, Robert Pope again this race, followed by Rob Cooney, Bobby Gordon, Philip Parker, Evans, Kevin Hoskin, James Bolt, Julius Anderson, Cliff Buchanan, Eric Powers, Tyler Markell, Eli Bright, starting second. We have Jack Crystal Sr. Isaac Nichols rounds out the field here with the Shootout. So, 21 drivers on the Bowman and empty virtual bucks. Get you down to commands.
Drivers, start your engine!
Engines are fired. We are at Daytona for the Shootout. I'm not sure. Shootout. Green flag is out.
This life spreads like cancer as nothing is real. Leave me here by the bus stop with my kids to make steel. So it's time. It's just time. But I'm not
4, Nick Smith. Looking to lead lap 1, Tim Randolph and him pushing each other. Randolph pushing him. Two-car breakaway from Stanger and the rest of these guys. Here comes the 23 of Rob Mooney. Looking for third place underneath the 99. It's all from Samet, Austin, and Nevitt. Two Nevitt Enterprise cars right there. Look at that one just pushing right there. The car tandem is one of the biggest things this season for the Super Speedway races, at least. Here comes the two. Samet Austin with a big run on the one car right there. Got his teammate Malik Nevins right there as Nevins gets close to the outside. Turn one of Clint Buchanan is going to try to take four. Here comes the 21 underneath the 1, or the 2 underneath the 1, Samet Austin. Season 6, four split NRL Cup Series champion. As the veteran of Nick Smith continues to lead here. Looking in the back, that guy like Eric Powers, James Bowles. Step past right there, Bowles is going to go with his teammate Eli Bright. Isaac Nichols right there, Tyler Martell, all these guys, a little bit off the draft here. They got set up for a second. We get the front runners. Nick Smith continues to lead, Clint Buchanan now settles in third, or second. And third is your nation of buckle, the Colts hitter, Philip Parker. Of Rob Mooney trying to get third away from the 78, doesn't have much help. The 78 goes with the block. Cannon has his eyes set on the 88. Drafting help from Rob Mooney in the 23, first team change of the day. No round of they'll complete their fifth lap as well. Look at the 23, forcing it three wide for the lead. That's Rob Mooney without any help. As Nick Smith gets left to dry, no one wants to help him. As Rob Mooney now has Malik Nevins right behind him. Look at the 14. The 14 Robert Goldberg just pushed the 21. The 21 leads that lap. The 3x3 here. And here comes Malik Nevins with the 42. Paul Roberts with the two of Samet Austin and others. Nevins now goes to the lead. Paul Roberts looks like he didn't get second. The 23 doesn't have any help. Because those guys are going to fall back. Here comes Paul Roberts right now. He's pushing him. Here comes Philip Goldberg. He's going to try to take fourth and third. Roberts moves to the outside at 22. And Samet Austin is now going to lead. Goldberg trying to make it three wide. He does. Here comes Philip Goldberg. He now wants to lead. He's going to get help from Bobby Gordon. Nick Pericles, the 42 of Cole Roberts, got any drafting help right there. He's going to fall back. Drive rear from to the goal. Let that time by. Bobby Gordon, he doesn't have much help. He's trying to get second from Samet Austin. Here go out there walking 78. Don't want to push in that left rear because that'll turn when we saw it in on the qualifying. Here Philip Goldberg turned Eric Powers and Eric Powers got into the 17. So I'll be careful when you're pushing here. Here comes Sabat Oskin now for the lead underneath Philip Goldberg. He wipes the third right here. Bobby Gordon is going to get in position. Sabat Oskin settles in first. He's going to come around and lap seven here at the game for that eight of them. He wipes the second. Carefully going to inside. Bobby Gordon in the middle. Goldberg looks like he'll hold on to second position for now. Nick Carrick is returning to the series. As well for Nick Smith. Nick Smith comes down to go back to the lead. Goldberg is pushing. There he comes out for the lead. Goldberg trying to go back to the lead. And just look at the guys in the back right here. There's Eric Powers. The team ended up going to the injury change after that crashing qualifying. Right at that 47 on the apron. So he's Isaac Nichols has issues here. Maybe down on power or something. I don't know. Looks like he's hitting his feet again. Yes, he has some damage actually. Yeah, Isaac Nichols has head right side damage on his car. As he's now making his way into the pits. Nick Smith to the lead. Robert Goldberg right behind him. Phillip Goldberg right behind them. Here comes Phillip Goldberg. He goes down and block the one. He's going to get a big run on the 14 right there as Goldberg goes back to second. The three wide for six right there. Jacko Fitzwell, the senior, and others. Leading this lap will be the 88 of Nick Smith. Left on the main here at Daytona. Got two Fords leading, a Chevy, and another Ford. Here comes Philip Goldberg once again, going for that lead. Sabat Oskin is going to go with them. Those two have been working together. That's going to continue to work together here. Sabat Oskin is going to push Philip Goldberg to the lead now. Corey Roberts is going to try to follow along here. He fits on the senior. Rob Mooney and Malik Reddick. Smith, Randolph, and Goldberg stuck on the outside. Goldberg goes up to try to block. But here comes the two. And Goldberg leads that lap right there. Here comes Tammy Austin with Corey Roberts. Roberts will try to make it three wide. I think it's twice. I think he's going to stay in line behind the two. Might make a move here out of turn two. First, no, he's not at 23, he is his teammate right there, Money Motorsports Toyotas. Sonic and Sammy Oskin here continuing to lead. Corey Roberts right behind him, the rookie. Got a seat behind them. Trying to make a move. Now they're going to stay in the three car tandem here. Got teammates right here, the Money Motorsports teammates. Got Fitzwater Senior, Rob Mooney. And he's gonna go with Fitzwater Senior, try to get it on the 42. You guys kept it clean for the most part here. Besides 47 having right side damage. But these guys look off the pace. No surprise, just no throws off the draft. Trying to draft up his teammate, Eli Bright. I don't know that right there. Devin, Perennial right here, Josh Stamen, and these guys all trying to hang on to this draft here. This is Sabat Oskin out front. Hot enough to go. Oskin has a big lead right now. It's not what you want to have here, especially at a big track like Daytona. And he's going to get the help from 78 of Philip Parker. And Smith goes down to the inside, doesn't have help. Looks like he's going to get around the 14 just fine. But Smith looking very strong here. Sabat Oskin needs this single foul. Pack right here. Front runner Philip Parker makes a move on Philip Buchanan. And he comes down to the inside. He's gonna draft it to 21 when we get there. He doesn't have the drafting though. side by side with Nick Smith, Robert Goldberg, just watching these two trying to get a draft off the 78 as well. Because Senior also trying to catch those guys. There's Philip Goldberg trying to get back to the front. Team is just pushing the 70, trying to get to the front right now. He's sending Austin to keep his hand on leading this thing right here. Coming to the line. Out of turn four, will be three laps to go here in the shootout at Daytona. Three to go. A lot of these guys single file trying to catch each other. Here comes Kim Buchanan underneath the two now. You want to lead. 78 looks like he's going to go down there trying to draft with them. Smith and Philip Goldberg are the same. Then the 18 of Bobby Gordon, who hasn't been up front much, trying to draft with the 83. Toyota's right there on the bottom. 83 trying to get to his teammate, but then the 18 isn't going to let him. The 18 makes a move pretty wide. Goldberg and Smith and Sam Austin also go pretty wide right there. The third, Goldberg puts in a 78. Oh, and they make contact, and Nick Smith goes around. And that's going to end the race, and that's the 9, it is the 78 of Philip Parker. Or is caution not out? No, it's not. There is no caution. And tough break for Nick Smith. Can find him. There he is right there. He got back out. No caution was called by the Nropl officials after Nick Smith went around. Not sure who turned right there, but Philip Parker out front. I thought there was a caution, but there wasn't, as we are still green with two to go. Tough break right there for Nick Smith. Looks like he's not going to win here today. As coming to the line, Buchanan in the wall. White flag for Philip Parker. No one has ever won the shootout for the fourth. No one's ever won a pole for the baseball about to win the shootout. Philip Parker's looking to do so. As a fellow Toyota teammate right behind him, Jackson Fitzgerald, the senior, who's trying to stop on 78 from doing that. He's gonna make a move. Sam Austin, no, he goes down to the inside of the 78. He's gonna have help from the 3 of Vernio. Where did Vernio come from? Vernio has help from the 42 and the 21. Sam Austin all over the back bumper of the 78. Can he get there and do anything? Coming up on the 47, out of turn 4. They're not going to make a move. Philip Parker, your opponent for the Daytona 500, will win the shootout. Man. You see the rest of the guys crossing the line out here. Bobby Gordon fell way back. But man, what a speed week for Philip Parker. Third fastest in practice. Practice 1 and 2. So he has a pretty fast car for the Daytona 500, end up winning the pole, and will win his first ever shootout and his first ever start. Congratulations to Philip Parker right there. Sam Austin second, Montaki Vernio ended up making a great comeback. He finishes third. Cody Roberts fourth, that Jackson picks up to the fifth, comes to the 6th, Robert Silver 7th, Nick Kirby 8th. Rob 99, he's in 905 last top 10. Gonna get you a look at the results and then the replay of what happened to the 47 and what happened to the 88. Philip Parker wins the Sportsman shootout at Daytona. Sam Austin second. Top 10. Lane Evans ended up 11. Josh Davis 12. Philip Silver 13. And Gordon 14. Tyler Martell 15. Lap right 16th, and goal 17th. Smith ended up 18th. That's the turn line right here. Anderson 19th. Eric Tyler 20th, and Isaac Eagles. And 21st. Walking on that down. Congratulations to Philip Parker on the win, the rookie, and his first ever shootout. So I'll take you back to what happened to the 47 of Isaac Eagles and the 88 of Nick Smith. So here's what happened to the 47 of, Isaac Nichols. Something broke underneath the car. He ended up going into the wall steering. Stopped working for a second. He got into the wall really hard right there and just destroyed the right side of the car. And that ended up losing a cylinder. and had to go and make repairs. You can see the heavy right side damage right there on the 47. And we'll now take you to what happened to the 88 of Nick Smith. Here's what happened to 88 of Nick Smith. The 21 of Clint Buchanan came down and clipped the bumper of Nick Smith. Smith goes down into Bobby Gordon and ended up getting turned. Bobby Gordon way out in the sand right there. Both drivers ended up going in the sand. Nick Smith does an amazing job of keeping it off of the inside wall right there. And ended up keeping the car clean. Didn't want to have to go to a backup car, so probably a big relief of the 88 team right there. Tough break for them. They got turned with three laps to go. So, congratulations to Philip Parker on the win. Let's get you down to victory lane.
Keep a good team down. Awesome job, boys. Awesome job. Awesome job, dude. Yeah, that's what I'm talking about. We'll see you in victory lane.
The beer chugging man's trying to get the sheriff to take one.